to consider what you heard today. If any of that resonated with you, I want to extend an invitation to you. So AIV is here as a Christian fellowship to offer an opportunity to grow alongside a community of people, both Christians and non-Christians, who are seeking to learn more about who Jesus is. So our invitation to you is to come and see love grow. And that first step is to come. So I want to challenge you, if any of this intrigues you, come and talk with one of us. If any of this resonates with you, come and accept God's invitation for you. If you're confused, you're skeptical, you're not convinced there's really any evidence for Jesus, you're not really feeling anything, come and learn more. And this invitation doesn't go out to people who are here for the first time. It doesn't just go out to new students. This goes out to people who've been here many times, who consider yourself part of AIV, part of a different fellowship, part of a different group, consider yourself Christian or not. This invitation is for you to come. Consider it. It's going to be really easy to walk away from this and to ignore, you know, everything that Johnny and Chris just said. It's a lot easier. As a Christian, it's easy to drift into a state of happy indifference and get distracted by everything else that's going on in our lives. For non-Christians, for Christians, I want you to consider how can you pursue God in every aspect of your life. For non-Christians, I want you to consider God who loved you so much that he sent his son to die for your sins. I want to challenge you to do something different, and to break the status quo, to step out, and really reflect on everything you've heard today, to come. If you choose to never come back, I just ask that you go home and you consider what is the purpose of your life. So under your seat there's a quarter-sized yellow card. If you can get that out, there's a pen also. And we're calling this an invitation card. So I invite you to look it over, and I want you to seriously think about these different check boxes and ask yourself if you resonate or fit in any one of them. Now the praise team is going to play a song for us, a song of reflection. And during the song, I want you to take the time to reflect on what you've heard today and on your invitation card. If you'd like prayer, if you want to chat with someone right now, you're free to go on the side, and an exec member or Kim, will be happy to speak with you. And after you fill out the response or the invitation cards, you're free to drop them off in a red bucket on the sides during the song or afterwards as well.